Howdy from down on the farm. Welcome to another Quick Win Wednesday. Today we are going to be steeping tea in a travel press. This one is made by Bodo. So to steep in our travel press, you're going to need a travel press. We will place links down below to the ones that we recommend. You're going to need your loose leaf tea, some hot boiling water, and also a teaspoon to measure your tea with. In our farm store, you will find our 1 cup of perfect tea measuring spoons, but any teaspoon will work. But first, we're going to remove the lid off of this. We recommend this Espro Ultra Light Tea Press. It's one of the best that we've used. We will put links to the ones we recommend down below. So first we're going to take the lid off our tea press. We're going to remove the tea filter. And inside we are going to place our tea. I believe this is between 12 and 16 ounces. So 1 teaspoon will do about 8 ounces of water. So we're going to double this. Rose City Repose. This is our tea featuring Oregon Rose, lavender, chamomile, and calendula. Now that we have our tea inside of our travel press, we're going to add our boiling water until it reaches the line inside that says tea. And then we're going to put in our press. Gently push it down when it's hot. There is some resistance. Push this halfway down and let it steep. You want to steep according to the time on your tea bag. And now that we have finished steeping our tea, we're going to continue to press the press all the way to the bottom very gently. And then we're going to place our lid back up. And our tea is now ready to travel with us. It's going to stay super hot in this for a very long time, up to 24 hours or more. We can have this wherever we go, in our car, on the way to town, during running errands. We take this to the farmer's market, it can go on a hike, wherever you travel to, your tea can come with you. If you like this video, make sure you give us a thumbs up. So that you don't miss any of our Quick Win Wednesdays, make sure you hit the subscribe button and the little bell so that we are both on your feed and you get notification for the next video.
Save Fiocra's farm.
Fiocra.
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 Thanks for joining us on the farm.